Good morning.
We have a sugary lineup ahead with a day filled with delight. Life is better with sprinkles and icing on top.
Okay, what's your guess?
Sprinkles like cupcakes or okay. Starbucks?
Okay.
Are my guesses.
Okay. Let's see.
Rising sight that touches the soul. As the ocean swells, emotions ignite. Watch them glide with pure delight.
Oh. What do you think?
Big Sur.
Okay.
Big Sur. Somewhere along the coast.
Okay. Number three.
Number three. Every bend reveals a new surprise. Nature's masterpiece before our eyes. From crashing waves to sandy shores, adventure waits. Let's explore.
Oh!
It's gotta be Big Sur.
Along Highway 1. This is Haley reporting.
Stop numero, you know.
Two.
In Big Sur. Well, in Big Sur.
Oh yeah, in Big Sur. Big Sur. We drove along that road.
The road right there. That one.
That road, that drive.
That road. That one.
Right there. Here's the car.
That's our car.
That's the car. It's mine. I drive a Porsche Cayenne.
That's the spaceship right there.
The spaceship.
Transport.
That G-Wagon. That G-Wagon is David Beckham's third son. And the model girlfriend.
Romeo Beckham.
Romeo Beckham is...
Give him some respect on his name.
Ooh. Oh my god!
Oh my gosh.
The Big Z Bridge
with Mr. Romeo Beckham back there.
Number four.
Embrace the moment. Enjoy the reprieve.
Big words.
As lunchtime delights, you're about to receive. In this elevated haven, lunchtime thrives with stunning vistas that make you feel alive.
Oh!
Number five. Join the adventure, let's hit the trail. A hidden gem where nature will unveil. A path that leads to a breathtaking scene where land meets ocean. It's pure and serene. Wow.
Where is it gonna
it's be? My guess is McWay Falls.
Oh, it's long.
Wow.
It's
oh,
long.
Oh my god, different colors.
Lots of colors.
Three different colors.
Okay, let's hear it.
Here's to the adventures that lie ahead, to traveling to France where dreams are fed. May our journeys be filled with laughter and cheer as we explore new horizons far and near. Let's raise a glass to shared memories so sweet, to moments in France where our hearts will meet. And when we sit down to sip a drink in delight, may espresso martinis keep our spirits bright. That's good. That's good. Love the espresso martinis chirping there.
Stay tuned. But Max is going to have a pit stop on the way that he chose, but the stop is in a while.
Long time. We'll be back.